Why choose traditional herbal medicines over the modern ones? The traditional word is used to define the different types of medicines which are invented with the unscientific knowledge systems. In other words, the art of donning the mankind with the healing power of Ayurveda and herbal medicines are considered as conventional as they are developed over the generations and traditional practices. Nowadays, people are moving faster towards the modern medicines for even a slight headache, and the drug percentage in such medicines is harming their body to the extreme. There is no doubt that modern medicine, as if allopathic ones, involve a certain percentage of drugs to soothe the pain or to break down any reaction in the body. As not everyone is immune to gulp down these drugs, such people are sensitive to these drugs, which are making their conditions even worse. Another drawback of the modern medications is their high cost, which does not fit to the pocket of every individual. On the other hand, the traditional medicines are cost-effective and are effective for the number of diseases, which the modern ones failed to treat. The sort of medicines treats the illness better in a holistic way without causing any side effects. There are certain herbs and remedies in different regions and cultures which cure the severe problems like asthma, kidney stones, chills, fever, diarrhea, cough, and different other illness. The modernizing tradition is making the ancient remedies truly mainstream, incorporating the deep understanding and knowledge of the facts into the modern healthcare. Gradually, this undeniable branch of medication is developing while meeting the modern safety and efficacy standards. Beyond the sustainability of the natural resource, the mix of traditional and modern stream has faced challenges on different stages, from key differences in the manner they are practiced, managed, and evaluated. There are no legal protection on the formulation of the Ayurvedic approach to the available knowledge, while there are strict rules on the modern means. Jotting down the differences between the modern and ancient era of the medications. Knowledge protection: the traditional approach is open to the access, while the modern medicines are closed and patent protected. This restriction does not allow others to imitate the formulation, and they have to spend millions to buy the formula. Regulation: the formation of medicines through the traditional approach doesn't follow any virtual yet. However, some countries are working upon introducing new rules and standardization with the same. On the other hand, the modern means are extremely tight with the regulations as bringing any new drug to the market. Testing: when the medicines are prepared with the traditional approach, there is no formal testing, as the knowledge of the same is considered effective and handy as practiced over the generations. However, modern means are restricted to the rigorous trials that are even conducted in different phases for safety and efficacy. Looking for herbal medicines manufacturers in India, contact Hishimo Pharmaceuticals Private Limited. A well herbal supplement manufacturers and suppliers offer all kinds of Ayurvedic medicine. Article source, https://ezinearticles.com/expert/meenakshi_singh/2355411. Article source, http://ezinearticles.com/97321192. The traditional word is used to define the different types of medicines which are invented with the unscientific knowledge systems. In other words, the art of donning the mankind with the healing power of Ayurveda and herbal medicines are considered as conventional as they are developed over the generations and traditional practices. Nowadays, people are moving faster towards the modern medicines for even a slight headache, and the drug percentage in such medicines is harming their body to the extreme. There is no doubt that modern medicine, as if allopathic ones, involve a certain percentage of drugs to soothe the pain or to break down any reaction in the body. As not everyone is immune to gulp down these drugs, such people are sensitive to these drugs, which are making their conditions even worse. Another drawback of the modern medications is their high cost, which does not fit to the pocket of every individual. On the other hand, the traditional medicines are cost-effective and are effective for the number of diseases, which the modern ones failed to treat. The sort of medicines treats the illness better in a holistic way without causing any side effects. There are certain herbs and remedies in different regions and cultures which cure the severe problems like asthma, kidney stones, chills, fever, diarrhea, cough, and different other illness. The modernizing tradition is making the ancient remedies truly mainstream, incorporating the deep understanding and knowledge of the facts into the modern healthcare. Gradually, this undeniable branch of medication is developing while meeting the modern safety and efficacy standards. Beyond the sustainability of the natural resource, the mix of traditional and modern stream has faced challenges on different stages from key differences in the manner they are practiced, managed, and evaluated. There are no legal protection on the formulation of the Ayurvedic approach to the available knowledge while there are strict rules on the modern means. Jotting down the differences between the modern and ancient era of the medications. Knowledge protection, the traditional approach is open to the access while the modern medicines are closed and patent protected. This restriction does not allow others to imitate the formulation and they have to spend millions to buy the formula. Regulation, the formation of medicines through the traditional approach doesn't follow any virtual yet. However, some countries are working upon introducing new rules and standardization with the same. On the other hand, the modern means are extremely tight with the regulations as bringing any new drug to the market. Testing, when the medicines are prepared with the traditional approach, there is no formal testing as the knowledge of the same is considered effective and handy as practiced over the generations. However, modern means are restricted to the rigorous trials that are even conducted in different phases for safety and efficacy.